just before I overdosed, and this was just prior to September 9th, 2005, I had lost my family. I had no friends, just the buddy that I was doing heroin with. I didn't have a job. Well, I had a job, it was absolutely terrible. It was the low of the low, and now I have friends like that, man. That's the difference, is I didn't have friends, man, before. We were shooting dope together. I was a heroin addict. I drank. The day of my overdose, it was a Sunday. I remember a ton, but I drank beer from when I got up because I was hungover from the night before. So I had a couple of beers when I woke up because I had the shakes. I had a little bit of cocaine left, so I had done some cocaine. I don't remember, it just kind of a blur. I woke up late, you know, I was hungover. I wasn't eating much, just enough to, because I knew I needed to eat to stay alive. And I was popping pills throughout the day. The cocaine got real high, and at night, I knew I had to get up. It was gonna be Monday the next day, and I knew I had to go to work, so I had some Xanax. I took some Xanax to come down from the cocaine, and I was just doing my normal dose of heroin, you know. I was shooting probably 30 times a day, and you know, I did just a little bit more than I usually was normal or used to. And you know, just my body shut down, man. I went into the bathroom, and when I shot up, I fell over. And when I hit the door, there was a girl that I had over, and to this day I still don't know who she is. But she came in, and I guess she found me. My cousin and her buddy were there. I was living in a trailer. I don't believe I actually stayed there, but I just moved some stuff in, what little stuff I had. And I had a bed from my parents' house that they brought over. I didn't have a vehicle because I rolled my Jeep. I was wasted and rolled my Jeep. And so I didn't have a vehicle. I didn't have shit, man. And you know, I didn't know what I was supposed to do with life, man. And I didn't know how to function in society. I didn't know how to have a job. I didn't know how to be a friend. I didn't know how to be an employee. I didn't know shit, man. And, you know, all I was doing was getting high, man. As soon as I got high, then I figured, okay, now we can figure out something to do.